हेलो एवरीवन, इन टुडेज लेक्चर ऑफ फार्मास्यूटिकल केमिस्ट्री वन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी रेस्पिरेटरी स्टिमुलेंट्स। रेस्पिरेटरी स्टिमुलेंट्स इंक्रीज पल्मोनरी वेंटिलेशन बाय देयर इफेक्ट्स ऑन द डेप्थ एंड रेट ऑफ रेस्पिरेशन। दे एक्ट डायरेक्टली बाय स्टिमुलेटिंग द रेस्पिरेटरी सेंटर इन द मेडुला और इनडायरेक्टली by the effect on the carotid body. It includes the class of those drugs which are used to stimulate the central nervous system. The central nervous system of the body, hence it is known as CNS stimulator. It also stimulates the chemoreceptor and vasomotor center that regulates the body vessels diameter of the body. As the drug act as irritating agent, therefore it irritates the epithelial layer of the air passage such as bronchi, trachea and lungs, which leads to respiratory stimulation. Here you can see carotid body, glossopharyngeal nerve, carotid artery, carotid sinus. Gaseous ammonia is a reflex stimulant for the medullary, respiratory and vasomotor centers. Dilute ammonia solution, ammonium carbonate and preparation such as aromatic spirit of ammonia are used as a reflex stimulants in conditions of syncope as they give off ammonia gas. Syncope can happen if you have a sudden drop in blood pressure, a drop in heart rate, or change in the amount of blood in areas of our body. Cardiac center, the area that controls the heart rate. Vasomotor center, that constricts or dilates the blood vessels. And respiratory center, regulates rate and depth of breathing. Non-vital centers, coughing, sneezing, swallowing, vomiting, also located in medulla. First, ammonium carbonate. Ammonium sequicarbonate, cell volatile Preston salt or Baker's ammonia. Official ammonium carbonate is a mixture of varying proportions of ammonium bicarbonate NHSCO and ammonium carbonate NHCOONH. Anhydride of ammonium carbonate, it eats 30-34% of ammonia. Ammonium carbonate occurs as a white powder or a white translucent crystalline material having a strong odor of ammonia. It is volatile even at room temperature. It volatilizes rapidly above 60 degrees Celsius. It decomposes on heating or in boiling water. Ammonium carbonate is readily soluble in water. The carbonate reacting to form a carbonate. Uses: it is stored as a respiratory stimulant. It loses ammonia, which is a reflex stimulant for the medullary, respiratory and vasomotor centers, probably acting through the imitations of the trigeminal nerve. It has also been used as an expectorant. Storage conditions: stored in a cool place or airtight container, protected from light. And it is incompatible with acids, alkalis, iron salts, lead and silver salts. Thank you.